When I boat, I love to go fast. I used to be quite the speed demon, but now I'm always careful to follow speed and safety signs to keep our wildlife and other boaters safe. I learned those few miles per hour go a long way toward living Lagoon Friendly.